Collins Odiek first appeared before Chief Magistrate Samson Abiti Lone on January 17, 2023, and pleaded guilty to the offence of intentional transmission of HIV/AIDS, contrary to HIV and AIDS Prevention and Control Act. While in court on Thursday for sentencing, the Chief Magistrate noted that the convict was very remorseful, pleaded guilty, and did not waste the court's time.
The offense carries 10 years imprisonment. She is said to have committed the offense by injecting the said 5-year-old boy with HIV-infected blood. That was an act that was very inhuman.
He says the offense carries a maximum of 10 years custodial sentence, but he sentenced the convict to 7 years and informed her to appeal if not satisfied.
She also said that she injected the said boy with the HIV blood so that she would retaliate for the mistreatment of her father. So I find that this is a situation which deserves a deterrent sentence. So in the consequence, I'm sentencing the convict to serve 7 years in prison. To appeal within 14 days from today.
Aaron Bua, the boy's father, a resident of Oba Kampala, Lira City West Division, was in court sobbing throughout the proceeding, but refused to speak to the press after court. Report by Hudson Apunyo for the news.